Hey, Mary Beth here for some Girl Talk. That hat is rocking, girl.
It is rocking. Cosmopolitan, in their recent magazine, talked about the hottest hats. You know, we got to have the bikini. Mm-hmm. You do. I have to have the cover-up. That's important to me.
Get out of here.
The third thing is a hat, because we don't want to look like the tan mom.
Is that on the list of the hottest hats?
It actually made the third place, your ball cap. The ball cap.
So minus the legs and the head.
Yeah. Well, I got to be creative when I wear my ball cap.
Right, right.
All right, well, the second runner-up is they're so freaking cute. The floppy hats.
Yep.
Yes, they're so cute. You want to try one on?
Sure. This is actually mine, but I wear it just to keep the sun off my face, and I wear SPF 100, and it's
Do you really?
Oh, yeah.
I naturally get dark, so the only thing bad at the beach is when the wind starts blowing, Nicole.
It's huge. I never realized how big this hat was until I looked at it on myself.
It's perfect on you. All right, well, here's the hottest hat right now is the feminine fedora.
Okay, this is the number one hat
Only is it, like, stylish. of course it looks great on you.
Tell people what that really is.
This is my daughter's jazz hat, but all I could find. I don't have a fedora.
I just have a
pink flamingo hat. But this is the hottest hat right now. So if you've got your sunscreen, your bikini, your cover-up, your fedora, you're rocking it.
We're going to South Beach.
Let's go, girl. I'm ready.
I know you are. All right, thanks, Mary Beth.
You're welcome.
Don't forget, you've become a fan of Mary Beth on Facebook. Search WXII 12 Girl Talk for more.